Hello everyone, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to our mathematics class. My dear students, we have started our chapter number 5, that is subtraction. In the last session, we have learned two methods of subtraction. Okay, means total three methods of subtraction. The first method, subtraction by using fingers. Second method was subtraction by using number line. And the third method was subtraction by using vertical or column method. Right? So in today's class, we are going to solve some more example by using fingers, number line and column method. So are you ready for that? Yes. Open your notebook and write down chapter number 5, subtraction. Okay, and below that question is solve the following example. Okay, today what we are going to solve? Some example based on subtraction. Right? Okay, so can we read example number 1? Alright, example number A, that is subtract number 5 from 9 by using what, my dear students? By using number line. Right? By using number line. What is number line? Line having numbers is called number line. So I have already drawn here the number line. Okay? So what is the example? Subtract number 5 from 9. So what we have to do first? We have to circle the number 9. Like this. I am on number 9. I am on number 9. Why? Because 9 is a bigger number. First we have to go where? On the bigger number. And after that, what we have to go? What we have to do? We have to go forward or backward? Yes. Towards right side or towards left side? Towards left side. We have to go backward because of we are doing subtraction. Right? Okay. So how many places we have to go back? Smaller number is 5. So we have to go backwards or towards left side 5 places. Right? Shall we go? Like 1, 2, 3, 4 and the last one is 5. Finally, we reach on number 4. How we go? We move towards our left side or you can say backward side. Okay. When we move towards left side from 9, so how many places? 5 places. We reach on number 4. So how did you write example? Example 9 minus 5 is equal to answer is what? 4. Understood how to solve? 9 minus 5 because we have to subtract 5 from 9. So 9 minus 5 is equal to answer is what? 4. Understood? Okay. Next. Example number B is again subtract 3 from 7 by using fingers. Here, what we have to do? We have to use your fingers. Alright. So, what we have to do? We have to take it out our fingers. How many? Example is subtract 3 from 7. First, take it out your bigger number finger. What is the bigger number? 7. So show me your 7 fingers, my dear students. Show me fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Done? How many fingers? 7 fingers. And from that 7 fingers, how many fingers you have to cut or make? 3. Because my smaller number is 3. So shall we start? 1, 2 and 3. Okay, these 3 fingers I bend. So what is the answer? Answer is again, how many fingers are left? 4, right? So how can you write it down? word problem. Okay, ready? All right. We will first read example number C. 18 parrots. 18 parrots were sitting on a tree. How many parrots? 18 parrots were sitting on the tree. 8 of them.
Okay.
left on the tree. Okay, understood how to solve word problem and how to write the answer of word? Okay, first we have written down. Then if this is column method, so we have to draw column boxes as per the number of digits. If you are having two digits, then you have to draw the two boxes. If you are having only one digit, then draw only one column. All right. After that, write down the bigger number. First, after drawing the boxes, mention the place value's name, one sentence. Then write down the bigger number. Below that, write down smaller number. You will get the answer. And this answer we have written down in the word. Okay, understood? Right. Shall we move to the number example? Like that, we have one more word problem. What is the word problem? Okay. Example number D is Preet had 36 pencils. He lost 14 of them. Then how many pencils are left with him? Okay. One ball. Preet had how many pencils? First he had 36 pencils. From that he lost 14 pencils. So how many pencils are left? Again word left. So same method we have to follow for the solution. Okay. What method we have to use? They have mentioned use column method. So what we have to do? We have to draw first column. Okay. So take out your pencil and scale. Then draw the box. How many boxes we have to draw? Preet had 36. Two digit number it is. So we have to draw two boxes. First box shows 10's place while second box shows 1's place. Okay? Like that you have to draw the boxes. The both boxes, it's not exact but at least tentatively of same size. Okay, then draw the first row. And for finally, for answer also we have to draw the box. Like this. Okay. Now after that what we have to do? The first step is mention the place value names. First place is 1, next one is 10. Put two values. First put a bigger number. Bigger number is 36. In that 36 we have 3 tens and 6 ones. Right? Minus second number is 110, 4 ones. That is 40. So subtract the value. First, what we have to subtract? First, 10's place and 1's place? 1's place. So 6 minus 4. Take out your 6 finger. Right? Cut the 4 finger. Answer is 2. And 3 minus 1? Again, 2. Okay, so what is the answer? 36 minus 14. Answer is 20. And as is the word problem, again we have to write the answer in word. How many parrots? How many pencils are left? So we have to mention 22 pencils. 22 pencils are left with whom? Preet. Okay? Understood how to solve word problem? Okay, so today we will stop over here. My dear students, what we have learned in today's class? Today we have learned how to solve a problem, how to solve example by using number line, by using finger, as well as by using column method. And also we have learned how to solve words problem by using column method. Right? So here our chapter number 5, that is subtraction, is finished. Next chapter, that is chapter number 6, 9, we will see in the next session. Till that time, thank you.